just like this one, then it will automatically be ignored unless you skip it or select a particular field for it. Once you're done with that, go ahead and assign those fields to your selected columns. Then click on Generate Preview to see how your posts will look like on each individual social account. Once you've made your mind, click on Add to Library.